Thank you so much, Amir, for your contributions. I'm really grateful for it. So here's a little backstory for you, because in the beginning we went with an NGO. It was great because we were able to build trust with the villagers. However, the NGO was just taking us to their representatives and the houses that they had helped. And one of the weirdest things that they would do is they would take me to these houses and just ask the people to tell me their sad stories and how the NGO helped them. And that was just not how I wanted to build a connection with the villagers. So I told Kalpesh that we need to kind of move away from them and not meet the people with them around. So that's what we did. We started meeting the villagers on our own and were able to build genuine connections with them. I mean, I basically have friends there. Thank you once again for supporting the cause and the campaign. It is an all or nothing campaign and we have 41 days left. So if you feel like donating, we would much appreciate it. If this campaign does not reach its goal, we don't get funded, basically. The link is in the bio, so please check it out and share it with anyone you think would want to help the cause. Thank you.